Andy Davidson is checked back into the game, and all kinds of movement.
Offside, number 9, defense, making contact in the neutral zone. 5-yard penalty, first down.
So at Temple, that's what you do when you get a penalty. You don't just do it at practice, you do it in the game.
Correction, it was number 99.
Freddie Booth Lloyd, who's very, very agile for being over 300 pounds. He jumped too early there and then dropped and gave him 10. Second down and 2 for Army. Hand off. Power and an 11-yard touchdown. Army's on the board. Second touchdown of the day. This one from short range, a 4-yard run, 13-0 Army.
And they complete a pass and then they cash it in with the touchdown.
Second time here today, the cheese steak formation. It goes right, Isaiah Wright. They call him a touchdown waiting to happen. Well, there it just happened. Isaiah Wright houses one, and Temple, a 50-yard run, is on the board with 10:05 to go in the first half.
6 plays, 80 yards.
You had to figure it was going to take him some time to get into a groove. Newtown's got time. Hangs it out there to Jennings! And Jennings, a drop in the bucket for Newtown. He puts it into his arms. It's a 37-yard touchdown strike for Temple.
Boozer was out there.
Hood had 8 for 91 through the air last week against UConn. It goes Armstead open field. Raquel Armstead, he is going to take this in for the Temple touchdown. Bang, bang, just like that, a 43-yard run. Armstead takes it in, and Temple takes the lead back.
4 plays, 7.
On the third down conversions. Wolfolk, he's got it, and then some. Darnell Wolfolk takes it in. Touchdown as he marches in. How's that for a third down conversion? 44 yards, his third touchdown of the day. We all love adrenaline, right, Feely? How about Wolfolk with some adrenaline here? Armstead, left side. Nowhere to go. Broke out of there. Oh, he's got a first down. And he's going to take it in. Touchdown. Armstead found a way to get free. Was pacing when he needed to be. And he houses another one. And Temple's up by 6. And the faithful supporting the Owls loving that. 21 yards on that run.
Devastating for that Army defense. They had him stopped.
Hopkins. They bring the heat. He fires. Caught. It's caught for the touchdown. It is caught by Jermaine Adams. The grab, 16 yards with a second remaining. And a point after coming up to tie the game. Calvin Hopkins delivers, so does Jermaine Adams.
What a throw by Calvin Hopkins. Just back shoulder fade, throws it to Jermaine Adams. What an unbelievable throw and catch, and a great job.
Gets it down on the way. Missed it! He missed it! Army wins it! Aaron Bumeri missed it! In overtime, 31-28. The Black Knights are bowl eligible for a second straight year. What a game, what a finish, Jay.
Jeff Munkin, give him credit. He called the timeout when Bumeri made it.
Right in there. Oh, the fire and passion he has. 6th straight win at home under Munkin. streak in 21 years. Look at that.
Quickly becoming a cult figure.
He is.